Well, I can speak for only the White House, and I can say categorically that obviously White House didn't engage in any wrongdoing. The campaign or Mr. Cohen, the campaign or Mr. Cohen can address anything with respect to their actions. With respect to that interview, I will say the president strongly, clearly, and has consistently denied these underlying claims, and the only person who's been inconsistent is the one making the claims.